And welcome back to Farming Simulator 2013. Linux for Life here. We are in episode number 7. Should get that guy going. Let's see. We got a mowing mission we gotta go do too. Hopefully, you guys didn't mind the last episode. Mostly just talking, running around in circles. Let's empty this guy so we can continue on working. You see, obviously, we're harvesting another field here of barley. Let's see here. Can't tell if it's this one or that one. Who's that one? Oh. I took the one all the way over there. God dang it. Oh, now I gotta drive all the way over there. God dang it. Wasn't paying attention to where it was when I accepted the mowing mission. So, I'm gonna go do the mowing mission, and I will be right back with you. Alright, we are done that. We need to empty this guy. We shall do. So this episode, we're gonna do some sheeping. We get our sheep going here. May have to sell some of the stuff we have. Some of the barley, we may have to sell that to get a little extra money. We'll see how that goes. Really? Good lord. Yep. Alright, so let's see here. How you all are. Hit the wrong button on that. Alright, worker. Oh man. This guy. Oops. God dang it. I'm gonna move you out of the way. Let's go! Move it. Alright. Could be full in a minute anyways, but that's alright. So let's see, what are we gonna do? We got to disconnect that. Let's go to the shop. Chill. Drive right on over to the shop. Here we go. Really not, I'm not sure why I'm going to drive there because I'm going to buy a vehicle. I don't know why I'm going to drive. So we're going to buy that front end loader. We already got the forks there. Buy. We have 22,000 left. Woo. That went fast. So as you see this number move, oh, you can see me zooming into it, this number moving up on the level there, okay, I'm there anyways, so let's go. So this is a mod that allows you to control the speed, so if like, I accept speed control 2, normal game max would be about 13 miles an hour, so then I can increase it. As much as this jack will go to 22, 23 or so. So, like, let's see. Let's go into this guy and then I can show you on the harvester here. This guy's gonna go. Now see, let's see, let's get some speed. Now we can increase it. So now we can go up until it tells us that we can't harvest at that speed. So 13 miles an hour is top speed and it's letting us harvest. So, booyah. Perfect. All right, let's look at our new tractor here. Chili. Look at that. Nice new tractor. This is gonna be fun. basket. The forks. You. It even lifts you up. Look at that. Ooh, dude. Dancing. Move the PDA though. It's more just separating the two, not really staying together. Alright. Enough playing around. We got a farm to maintain here. Alright. Let's go. Oh, don't take the lady out. Whoa, Jesus. I think Boogie's right along too. 31 miles an hour. 32. Oh boy! Whew. Sorry, buddy. That was interesting, to say the least. You waiting again? Should've. Let's go. The audio fill up quick. Instead of go get our mowing mission here. And mow. Whoop, going too fast. The only thing with the mower, you gotta be careful, because like going up and down the hills here, you gain like speed, hyper speed here. Times and it's just like, whoop, nope, sorry, don't want to mow. Alright. Come on. You done. Should be almost enough. There we go. That's more easy money. You're full. Not the way. That's what that is. Although you're almost full again, anyways. So, really, all I gotta do is move out of the way for you to move half an inch. And then. See, told you. Alright, let's get in our new tractor here. Alright, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna bring this over to the sheep location here. And be right back. Alright, arriving back at the golf course. Whoa, 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 Jesus! Oh, Jesus. Golf cart was in the way. Do a mowing mission here. Let's see here. Mowing mission done quickly. Fast. pass it. Oops. Went too fast, damn it. I'm really curious to see if we can do this. Get out of my face. Can we ride this? Sweet. That's the max speed. Whopping 16 miles an hour. We have a golf cart. Hey. That. Just about ran over. All right, let's, you need some attention here. It cost me not a load of money just sitting there like that. Wait. Whoop. All right, so I brought the tractor. It's over here waiting. Let's see, we're going to buy some sheep here. Animals, yeah. Sheep are 200 each. So let's buy 100. Should give us plenty. Should be about 20,000, right? I think. So these cost $1 per day to maintain. But we're going to buy 100 of them. So that's $100 per day. Not bad. All right. So now we got 100 sheep. As you can see, the game does not render all 100 sheep, but that's all right. Now, let's see here. We have this mower. It already has some grass in it. And we got to feed our sheep. All right, we're just going to go drive over here. No, we don't want a campsite. Campsite doesn't pay enough to be driving back and forth. If I had one in each spot, then it'd be all right. But, all right, so let's see here. Oops, now I'm stuck. Oops. The best part is you can't dump this. Like, you would think to rightfully dump it, you would back up into it, but you can't. But if you go sideways, you can dump it all over the ground, and then somehow fills that up. Now, it will only allow you to put enough grass to feed the animals for 6 days at one time. I'm not sure how many of these small barrel fulls it needs for. See, it dumps it on the ground, and somehow it mysteriously fills that. That is amazing. So, as you can see, it didn't give us any indication that it's full. So what we can do is go ahead, turn the mower on, get some grass here, mix them up. Six, and 9, 9%. Okay, stop mowing. Good Rip this bad boy off. I don't think it goes any faster when you stop mowing. Oh, look at you. You can see all the sheep's eating. Or the sheep eating. Single soul sheep. Let's sit here and let's dump it all over the ground again. Because that's what you do with it. And somehow it mysteriously jumps in there. Let's see if this does it. Hopefully this will fill it enough. Let's see, what else was I thinking of here? I haven't been on the podcast since, so you guys know. Or if you don't know, you should be listening to the podcast. Then you don't. I've been extremely, extremely busy these past couple weekends. The holiday season is just a very busy time of the year at my work. I've got people calling out left and right and everything else. Load on the network. But I've been working about 20 to 27 hours on the weekends alone, so I've been fun. But that's what they call work fun, I guess. But it never is. So I've been doing that. Getting these episodes out for you guys has been the best. I got some spare time during the week to get these episodes to you guys. Otherwise, I'd like to be disappeared off of this earth. I didn't have days to do stuff. Okay, let's fool again. Trying to think of things to talk about here while we fill this damn thing. But obviously, this isn't much exciting. Moving at 7 miles an hour mowing the lawn. It's like watching golf. Oh, there's two white ones eating. Oh, here comes our brown one to eat. Stop eating. I'm trying to fill it to make the message pop up, bastards. And he's at 58%. I'm not sure why he stopped. As you can see, that little thing. Really? Come on. Are you not going to indicate? All right, whatever. Anyways. We can see here on our PDA how much feet they got. 7,456 currently, so they're good. So wool, we are at 3%, so let's... next one. So you can see there's the wool bundles starting to pile up. So that's I guess we're in the way. That would be a good reason why you're not doing anything. Golf course, yes. Why'd you put your damn pipe out? You're freaking killing me here, buddy. Now you're almost done. No, you're not. Let's go. Empty your butt. And just right there. Good. Now we need to go mow this lawn. So that's it. Cup's building track. Oops. Down on the ground. Let's mow this lawn. Mowing. The life of a farmer. I really don't know if a farmer would just go mow the damn. I'm sure a real farmer's got like plenty more stuff to do than go mow a golf course as long for them. Somebody messed up according to the machine statements. But maybe you never know. Let's see, so we're getting quite a bit of money from these though, so it's kind of good. haven't really picked up any woolies. I'm sure it's cool. It's just, the egg thing is just a ridiculous amount of work and effort just to go around picking up eggs. But what do you know? I guess some people enjoy picking up eggs. There you go. Another mission done. Completed. There you go. You're full again. We got you. Go, buddy, go! Happy luck in this field, this whole episode. Alright, let's see, let's do this. We're gonna seed some canola this time. Alright. There you go. Go ahead, get to work, buddy. Enjoy your life. Good. Get out of your way. Alright. That's it. What we need is another tractor, don't we? Alright, so. You can see that's our pallet currently. There's a question mark here. Yup. I know. Production. So we're just gonna put her. So now, if you look at the PDA, we're at 3% still. So we're gonna put the forks right in here. And now you can see it's at 3%. Now, if we, even if we leave it like over it, it still says 3%. But if you back off of it and see how it says 0, then now it's 3%. So it's kind of weird, like that. You can kind of like move it, but not. It's definitely very, very picky. Oh! Whoop, there we go. Here we go. Alright, that's it. I'll continue going. This guy's stuck again. That guy's stuck. Let's see here. This way? We'll do this guy, and we'll go help that guy. Oh, these farmers are idiots. Look at this guy. Just sitting here. Thinks he's seeding. Sheep are eating like mongrels. I have to fill that up again soon. It's at 4%. Whew. Productivity is at 100%. So that's good. Guy's gonna need something soon. Let's go meet up with him. And feed him again. Shit. do the stipper. That'll probably be the end of this episode. So we did our we got our sheep. We got our fork truck. Next episode, I'll be sure to do a fork truck mission. So you can see what that's like. I want to take your 7% with me. There we go. There we go. Empty this, bad boy. Jesus, struggle, buddy. I wonder if our fork truck would be any better. It is quicker. Maybe we have to save up for another one of those bad boys. We have two of them. But that'll be a little while away. We got some other stuff we gotta buy first. Started to. Alright, so we'll see what we. Whoops. Golf course. Sure, I'll do that off camera though. Let me see here. This. Oops. So we got just about, we'll probably have just over 80,000 or so, probably 85,000 liters of barley after this. So that's why we start canola. A little bit of barley. And we'll start stocking up on canola. And then hopefully we'll start getting some great demands for the stuff we're growing. We can actually do something with it. So guys, I'm gonna finish off this field. I'm gonna sow it, continue sowing it. And we will see you guys back here for episode number 8. Yeah, 8, because this is 7. So we'll see you guys in episode 8. See you later, bye.